As we welcome Anel to our kitchen. Dumi, would you like to remind us what we cooked today?
Definitely, Balesa. We made a Mandela-worthy dinner here. Mm. We started off with our delicious spaghetti and mince, Balesa, which is classic. We then followed that up with our fried chicken and chili rice. It looks absolutely delectable. I can't wait to try that. Those flavors of the, you know, the spices that we got on the chicken and the spring onion, just amazing. We then followed up with the dumplings, which I see everyone is already digging in. I feel left out. The chicken and dumplings, and finished it off with that zesty lemon pudding that I think maybe you should pass it for me because you know I like to start with dessert. Yes, thank you very much.
Now, and now you already dove into your dumplings. Those were yours. How are they tasting?
They're perfect. Look at them, and they're like, you know, they're perfect. So I'm delicious. I'm gonna make it for my hubby.
That herb on the chicken. Rounds up the taste very nicely.
Popping. Mm-hmm. Now, ladies, on Tuesday, I can already sense Uma has a bit of a competitive nature. I asked a general knowledge question about Nelson Mandela, and you ladies did exceptionally well. So I thought, if it's nice, you gotta do it twice. So I've got one that's a little bit more difficult. Already skeptical, but listen up carefully. It's just a trivia question all about Utata, and it goes like this. Dumi,
yeah?
What year did Nelson Mandela graduate his law degree? Was it A, 1952? Was it B, 1989? Or was it C,
1982?
1952.
A, 1952. The confidence.
Dumi. Well, if they're both saying it, that's gotta mean something, right?
You ladies didn't even flinch. You didn't have to think twice. But what is the mentality behind breaking down that timeline?
Well, it was before he was, because at the time that he was called the Black Pimpernel, he was studying law. Mm-hmm. So he graduated and then became a full-time lawyer. Yeah. Because they practiced with Oliver Tambo, you know, before they got imprisoned.
Of course. Mm. And just like that, Anele, here is back your South African citizenship.
Thank you very much. I put it on my hat.
Because absolutely, the answer is A, 1952. Congratulations. Now, as we do keep the conversation going on social media, we wanted to find out from everyone, since it is Nelson Mandela Month, we've got different people in our lives that we like to shine a light on. So who is someone that you want to celebrate, who you know has been giving back, not only in this Mandela month, but of course we just have to celebrate them now?
Jabulani Tabete, who does the barefoot walking to raise money for school shoes for children that don't have money to buy shoes.
Wow, shout out to you, Jabulani. And for you, Anel?
It's definitely Ingrid Jones and Irida de Toy. They're handing out blankets at the moment for the poor people for the cold.
Shout out to all of those people who are truly making a difference. Let's keep the conversation going online. Now, we hope that this week's recipes have warmed you up, knowing that food plays an important role in every household, celebrated or unknown. If you would like to revise any of those meals, please be sure to catch our repeats from 8:30 a.m. on Saturday. Continue to feel the fire with us in winter, as next week it is all about those mouth-watering curries. But until the Dumzanti, good night, stay safe and happy eating. Thank you.